Montgomery County Delegate Heather Mizeur is living the contradiction of laws in gay marriage.
My spouse Deborah and I were married 5.5 years ago on the western shore of the Chesapeake Bay, surrounded by our family and our friends. And a few years later, in 2008, we received a legal marriage license from the state of California. In Pasadena, California, 3,000 miles away from here, we're treated as a married couple. In Pasadena, Maryland, 30 minutes away, we're not.